Hi everyone and welcome back. It's Vicky here with a holiday card today. This is actually part of a blog hop where we celebrate the latest release by Altenew. Lots of new products, perfect for the holidays. There are stamps and dies included. I'm just browsing them through really quickly. I'm not going to show them all to you today. Instead, I'm just going to use a couple of the new products to create my card. Go to my blog to find all about the blog hop details as well as details on how you can win the giveaways. The stamp set that I will be using for my card today is called Holiday Bow and there are matching dies available as you can see. As always, I am drawn to the stamp sets that are layering stamps just because I can create beautiful results in no time and I don't have to color anything. So I'm going to show you here the leaflet that comes in the stamp set. And you can see lots and lots of ideas on how you can use the bows to create wreaths and flower arrangements for the holidays. And they even give you a list of the names of the ink pads that they used for these illustrations. And at the back, as always, you will find the layering guide that you can follow. So it is time to do some stamping. I'm using the first layer of my flower and I'm stamping everything with ruby red. I'm going to turn my paper around so that I can stamp my flower a second time with the same color again. At this stage, I don't know how many of those flowers and leaves I will need for my card, so I always like to stamp a bunch and I have plenty of them, and if I have many that I didn't use, I can always make a second card. Now I'm going to place the second layer on top and then I'm going to stamp that with Grapevine, which is slightly darker red. Both the red inks that I'm using come from an oval set which is called Red Cosmos. And now I'm going to repeat the same process for my second flower. And I love all the dimensions that you instantly get with the second layer. And there are only two layers for this flower. And of course there is a tiny little stamp that you can stamp at the center. Now for this, instead of going with a color, I'm going to use my embossing pad. And then I'm going to apply some gold embossing powder at the center just because I love some shine on my holiday cards. Now as I'm doing that, if you are wondering how I'm doing all the stamping on my stamping platform without using any magnets, that's because I tend to use some repositionable tape on the gray part of my stamping platform. This way I don't have to use my magnets and it makes my process really quick and easy. Now I will continue stamping more images from the stamp set, and this is the evergreen leaf. I absolutely love this, although I have tons and tons of stamp sets. This is the first time that I get one of those leaves and I'm super happy about it. Now I think I stamped the little branch there with espresso and now I'm going to stamp the leaves with evergreen. You will find everything I use down below in the description area, just like always. Now, after I have stamped everything, I placed the matching dies on top, and as you can see, I secured everything with my purple tape, and I'm going to run them through my mini die cutting machine. This is by Altenew. And I'm going to pop everything out. Now I do have a bunch of flowers and leaves that I have already stamped. As you can see here, everything is nicely cut out. And now I'm going to go ahead and stamp my sentiment on a piece of white panel. Now this panel is slightly smaller than a standard card, about a quarter of an inch smaller. And I have stamped the sentiment that says Happy Holidays. And it comes from the new stamp set, which is called Festive Poinsettia. And as you can see, I stamped that with my embossing ink and I applied gold embossing powder. So I like to have gold touches all over my elements. It kind of brings everything together. And I'm going to stick this white panel by using tape adhesive at the back on top of a gold panel. The gold panel is 4.25 by 5.5 and it creates a lovely frame all around my card. Now I'm going to place all the cutouts on my card, just trying to decide where everything is going to go and how I like things. And once I am happy with the placement, then I will go ahead and start sticking everything down. For some of the elements I'm going to use foam squares, while for others I am going to use my white Nuvo glue. and this way I can achieve some dimension, which I absolutely love on my cards. So you can see in some pieces I'm combining both glue at the bottom of the element where it goes under other pieces, and for the end I'm using a foam square, so I end up having some edges sticking out. Now, as I'm gluing everything down, I want to talk a little bit about this stamp set. This is probably my favorite from the September release, and that's just because it comes with a really awesome collection of leaves for creating holiday wreaths, and I also love that it comes with a bow. I haven't used the bow in this card, but I promise I will use it in a future video. And I also like that it is a layering stamp set, so I can create beautiful cards like this one in no time. Now I'm using a trio of berries to stamp a few all around to fill in some gaps. These berries are actually meant to be layering stamps for another branch, but you can use them separately, obviously. I'm also going to add some gold touches. I have gold touches all over the card, like the frame and my sentiment. I do have gold at the center of my flowers, so I like to add a few dots here and there with my nouveau drops. So all I have to do now is to stick this whole panel on top of a standard card that's 4.25 by 5.5. And here is the finished card that says Happy Holidays, which is quite versatile. It's not just about Christmas. And I did add this leaf here since I had it on my stash and I felt that there was a gap there. So that was the card for today. I hope you had fun, that you got inspired. Here are some close-up photos of the card. Make sure to visit my blog to enter the giveaway and join us for the whole blog hop, since you will find tons of inspiration and I'm sure you will love all the newly released products. Have a great day, and I'll see you all next time.